into this BC ring. Oh boy. There's only something I can do to get out of this. Oh boy, what can I do? Can't believe I'm gonna die. Can't believe it. There's only something I can do. Only something I can do.
Now! Against this BC Diehl'n. No way, man. No way. I'm not joining nothing, man. What? I'm not joining nothing. Hey, wait a minute. No way, Diehl. Wow, I didn't think it'd be this tough. I gotta see the governor. Wow.
Martin, could you change the channel, please?
Oh, but what about the ballet?
Starting. Forget the ballet.
Yes, dear.
There you go. Arguing with me, I missed the first pitch.
Sorry, dear.
Come.
Well, are you,
Strike? What do you mean, strike? God, that was a ball.
Dear, are you, gonna be back early tonight and maybe we can have dinner and, well, I don't know.
I don't know, Martin. Don't get
some martini, some mad dog, I don't know, a screwdriver or something.
Martin, I'm not in the mood. There you go, finally, walk in. Governor, ma'am, there's a Mr. Dirty Dealer to see you. I told him you weren't to be disturbed, but he insisted.
That's fine, Broomhilda.
Oh, the dealer. Finally, we must have saved him in time. Would you send him in? That'll be all. Presenting, da-da-da, the Dirty Dealer.
Yeah.
Okay. Governor, how you doing? Thanks for getting me out of prison. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, don't get all excited.
Yeah.
Mr. Dealer.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. Holy cow. I didn't think I'd be doing this.
It's the least you can do. I did save your life. Do you remember my husband, Mr. Martin Slick?
Yeah, thanks for getting me out of prison. Oh. What's wrong?
Oh, I thought you were going to stab me again. I wouldn't do that.
Martin, chill.
Yes, dear. Should we go to the kitchen then?
Yeah, let's go.
Here you go, honey.
Pardon me?
Governor, may this deer sweep me?
That's
Governor?
Okay, Mr. Dirty Dealer. As you know, we saved your life and ended your prison term so you could help us stop this BC dealing ring. It's like a cancer. I don't know if you're very familiar with what's happened since we last saw each other.
Well, I think I am, yeah. When I walked through that campus, boy, I was amazed. It was beautiful. I mean, I saw so many people dealing BCs, it was unbelievable. I can't believe it. Something's going on around here.
It's gotten very bad.
But how can I help? Why did you save me? What do you want me to do?
We need someone with inside connections. Someone who knows the system.
Who, me? Hey, but I'm gonna need some help. Hey, Slick, what are you doing? Why don't you help me?
Well, I don't know. Well, ever since you stabbed me 3 years ago, I haven't been myself, but I guess I could.
Tell me about it.
Well, anyway, I guess I could probably help, but we're gonna need somebody that's been working on the case. I'm not too familiar with it. What about, don't you have one of your policemen? Can't you talk with the chief of police or something? Find somebody?
As a matter of fact, there is someone. His name is Joey Seagal.
Joey Seagal?
Take it to your school, okay? Show it to your friends. Give it to your friends, all right?
We'll be right back. last thing I do. Get those BCs from Ed. Give them to Marco and the boys. So, no time for a coronary. Should have ate all those chili dogs. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Yes, he is. Please go see him. Quickly.
You're a wonderful woman, Judy. Come on, Luco. Get out of the candy, you big oaf. Let's go. Come in. Hi, Ed.
Hi.
We're here for the BC, so hand him over.
Oh.
Come on, speed it up. All day. Come on, get a move on. All right, look okay. He's okay. He's looking a little white, Ed.
Yeah.
You're holding out on me. You're holding out on me. Hand him over, Ed. Come on. Looking a little light. Luco!
Ah. Okay, okay!
All right, Luco. All right, Ed. Just what I thought. Uber goo. I tell you, never learn, Ed. Next time you'll know not to hold out on us. Come on, Luco, we got some dealing to do.
This is her husband, the treasurer, Mr. Martin Slick, and remember that story I was telling you on the way over, that dirty, low-down, no-good, nasty tramp of a guy, but, excuse me.
You watch it, man!
Hey, boys, this is enough. Remember, we're working on the same side.
Okay, it's the right. Dirty dealer, the dirty dealer, okay. So, why are we here today?
Can you tell us anybody that is involved in this BC ring? Who's the head of this thing?
I have substantial reason to believe that it's gone all the way to the top.
Who?
Ed Banfield.
Ed Banfield is involved. I want his head on a silver platter.
Oh, man.
Ed Banfield, out of all people.
Are you sure? Are you sure, Mr. Seagal?
I've been working on this for a while, Eddie. I know.
Oh, maybe we should get over there. Wait, maybe question him or something. I don't know.
Wait a minute. Wait, I can't work with Diehl'n. I'm sorry.
Chief of Police. Your job is to protect society. The BC dealing ring has gone crazy, and it's your job to stop it with the help of Mr. Seagal and the dirty dealer. Is that clear?
And me, dear.
And my husband, Martin.
Yeah.
You guys guys go check it out. I'm gonna go to Hoffman and because I gotta leave. And always remember, he who laughs last always has the last laugh.
Death is worse than death itself.
got it out, I think. All right, Slick, your name's Slick.
We've never done this before.
Okay. Now you're just going to zoom in on me and then you're going to take it out.
Zoomed.
All right.
Recording, silly time.